Hello everyone. Now we start to learn the first experiment of ship kit for Arduino, blinking LED. Let's see the phenomenon of this experiment first. The LED blinks at a certain time interval. Now I will teach you how to do the experiment from beginning to end. First, let's see the components to be used in this experiment. SunFounder UO Arduino board, USB keyboard, LED, 220 ohm resistor, jumper rails, and breadboard. Before we start to do the experiment, let's take a deep look into the principle of LED. Semiconductor limiting cell is a component which uses p-n junction to turn electric energy into light energy. It can be categorized into laser diode, infrared limiting diode, and visible limiting diode by wavelength. Visible limiting diode is called limiting diode for short. That's LED we usually say. LEDs usually render red, yellow, green, blue, and sometimes can render different colors depending on the applied voltage. The longer pin of the LED is anode, and the shorter pin is cathode. When using an LED, you need to connect a current limiting resistor. Otherwise, the LED will be burnt due to excessive current. In this experiment, the operating voltage of the LED we use is 1.5 V to 2 V, and the operating current is 10 to 20 mA. The power supply of the board is 5 V. The operating voltage of the LED we selected is 1.7 V, and the operating current is 15 mA. So the current limiting resistance equals total voltage subtract LED voltage and then divide by current. So the current limiting resistance equals 5 V subtract 1.7 V and then divide by 0.0158. That's 220 ohms. Well, we have already finished the main principle of LED. Let's begin to build the circuit. Place the 220 ohms resistor on breadboard. Connect the LED and the resistor in series. And connect the anode of the LED to pin 9 of SunFounder board through the resistor. Connect the cathode of the LED to ground. Then connect the SunFounder board to your computer with USB keyboard. After building the circuit, we begin to write a sketch. First, let's open the IDE. Tap code. We collect the anode of the LED to pin 9 of the SunFounder board. Initiate the pin of output. Turn the LED on. Wait 500 milliseconds. turn the LED off. Wait 500 milliseconds. Right-click my computer, select Device Manager, and click Ports. Then you can see your serial port number. We select the board we use and board of choice. Here we select Arduino UNO. Then we select serial port and choice. Here we select COM9. Now, we compare it first to check for syntax errors. If there are no errors, then we download the sketch to the control chip. Look, the LED is blinking at our request. Now, we return back to IDE and modify delay time interval from 500 to 100 to see what happens. Then we download code modified to control chip. Look, the LED blinks faster. That's all for this lesson. Thanks for watching. See you next time.